0.6% MM rebound after the unexpectedly sharp 1.9% MM drop in December, though be warned as already released January surveys of the sector by the CBI and BRC suggest downside risk. We think that cable will be prone to bouts of declines in the months ahead, with the Fed heading to further tightening and the BOE likely to remain on a neutral footing. The start of the UK's exit.